to ashes, vineyards scorched, new evacuations underway, and dramatic new video takes you inside one of the largest infernos. NBC News exclusive, Trump's nuclear dream. New details emerge about that tense meeting at the Pentagon where the Secretary of State called President Trump a moron. Did the president's controversial request to increase our nation's nuclear arsenal set Rex Tillerson off? The first shots. Exclusive recordings of the moment the Las Vegas gunman opened fire on a security guard inside the Mandalay Bay Hotel. He turned his weapons on concert goers below. The hotel worker who was there to witness it all shares a harrowing story for the first time.